In this video, I'm going to show you how to add and delete membership levels in YouTube channel. Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial, I will share on how to add and delete membership levels in YouTube, step by step. So let's get started. Go to your YouTube channel, click on customize channel, scroll down a little bit, and you will see earn icon, click there. And click on memberships, click on membership level, click on edit, click on delete level, click on delete now, how to add level in YouTube membership. Click on add level, click on edit, write a level name like distributor, helpy hand or big fan. You can create your own name. Click on add perks. Click on done. Then click on next. Tick the box and click on submit for review. And again tick the box. Click on submit. So now you have sent to YouTube for review. It will take 24 hours to review. Then you will get an email from YouTube team that your levels are approved. And click on publish. Now you can see different membership levels. Alright guys, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. Click the notification bell. Don't forget to share with your friends. Thank you.